You had a beautiful day in Naples.
We've been doing it back now on 5th for, this is our third year back on 5th, and it's just, each year it grows. We have over 10,000 people come. We had over 140 artists and squares. You know, it's a great wholesome family time. Everybody giving back to the community. It's a great way for us to raise money and funds for us to give back to the community at Pelican Bay Rotary. So it's just exciting for us.
Roads all closed from 9th Street down to 3rd Street. So it's a good family event, got tons of talent here. Perfect day for drawing.
Main thing we do is the scholarship, but we also donate to about 20 other clubs.
We are selling these. If you buy 50 tickets to vote, you get a free t-shirt. It's $20.
My sponsor is Make-A-Wish Foundation.
My sponsor is March Aviation.
Betsy Brothers and her husband.
Paradise Hog Chapter out of Naples.
The sponsor is Cummings and Lockwood. I'm painting a mosaic sea turtle.
Well, this is our free labor, and they do good work. And they get paid in Cheerios and M&M's and well-made dinners by the artist.
We have a dolly with a piece of plywood. Knee pads are very helpful. We came up with this last year, and we walked up and down the street and discovered that we were the only ones who had a bucket full of sand with an umbrella in it.
I'm painting a clownfish.
What we have here is a little jungle scene, and I'm gonna have three parakeets.
A sleeping deer.
Sea turtle.
We're doing a bottle of wine today.
I am doing a nice little beach theme. I'm doing it for Patty Murphy, so we are gonna have a rainbow that's underneath me.
It's like two people that could be like walking down the street, but they have some kind of connection, and that's basically what I'm doing.
The idea is the outer world, or the concept of going out to another dimension, of course, and the champagne, obviously.
Today I'm doing the logo for Paradise Coast TV, surrounded by paradise, what we have here, lots of flowers and birds, and hope to be incorporating all of that into the artwork today.
I have a list in my hands here, 3 pages long. We have to pick out 3 winners from what looked to be about 75 or 80 artists. It's going to be very, very tough.
And we're going to be escorted around on a very nice golf cart, custom golf cart, to see the work. So I'm coming into it with pretty much an open slate, an open mind.
I'm excited. I've been walking up and down and making notes about everything, and lots of variety, lots of skill, and some different things. Some are really bright colors, and some are subdued, so there's great variation.
Oh, it's a fantastic thing. Anytime you can get out in sunny Florida and see all the artists down here and the money's going to a good cause, can't go wrong.
I'm glad to be here. Like the music. I'm strolling down Fifth Avenue. It's very, very nice.
My brother used to do chalk art, and I think it's really cool. So whenever it's here, I try to come down. This chalk art is amazing. These artists are great. I don't understand why we don't do this more often.
It's awesome. I love it. I'm going to take some pictures for my granddaughter because she's an artist, so she's going to love this.
Actually, we live in Naples, and we just love to get outside and enjoy the nice weather, and nothing better than some sidewalk art and some beautiful weather.
It takes a whole group. It's a club of 70 people, and it takes us all working at it and focusing on it to get it to come together and congeal. It's one of those things where you just don't know if it's going to happen. You think it's going to happen, and then it does. The day of the event, everything's smooth. We've been here from 6 o'clock this morning. We'll be here till 7 o'clock tonight working, cleaning up. And the only thing that will be left on the street when we're done is the art, the beautiful artwork.